because of a railroad. The pennant started October 29th, 1929, and ended 1939.
Which is a whole decade.
Wow.
It's not a good fact.
Wow, it isn't. It's terrible.
I'm Derek. That's Charisma.
Yes. And Anthony Q.
How do you know?
And Anthony.
Tell us how many people you took.
It was over 300 people that died during the thing, and he was accused of it. He was accused of it because my Christmas said he messed up financial, and plus, I think they said that about the railroad. He messed up the railroad, and that was the second thing that happened, how he messed it up.
The reason why it was so big in the economical history is because the railroad actually cost it a lot of money to fix. And that's how the Long Depression came to be.
Kids, I hope you get what you want for Christmas this year. I'm Drew, that's Christmas, that's Anthony, and that's Carly. Thank you.
Roll the music for me.
Jeffrey, the draft.